Bye. When the storm will pass us by, and we will see the blessing inside.